We are.
So, how are you doing today? We've had a wonderful weekend, didn't we? Oh my gosh, it was an amazing weekend. So I am looking forward for what is coming up ahead of us. But can you tell us a little bit more about what everybody can expect from this full-packed, fun fashion event that we just did at Hot Springs, Arkansas?
So what everyone who has to expect are either models or makeup artists or designers or photographers and entertainers, MC people, speakers, motivational speakers. Basically, we're going to have huge promotion that is going to go through the two events. One is event CMG New York Fashion Week and second is CMG Paris Fashion Week. So we're going to promote people during this year until next event in September 2021. So, and I'm expecting at the present time that photographers who took a part, Sierra, Richard, Duval, and Allison, and also Milagros, will send us beautiful pictures and will give editors a chance to select the best pictures for Amazing Magazine and other editorials for fashion magazines. Because we're going to work very hard and we would like to promote all those individuals who took a part of our CMG New York and Paris Fashion Week's retreat.
So you've been a busy bee this weekend because you have been from hosting breakfast to hosting dinners, hosting lunch, hosting tours, and then taking pictures. I mean, you were the jack of all trades. You even gave foot massage to the models and the entertainers.
I was just showing, you know, this is example. Because Kapow Bathhouse is my favorite place.
Yes.
And I told you about that
many,
many times. And I usually share with people what I love the most.
Mm-hmm.
And I would like what they will feel similar what I love about fashion or my mm-hmm. designs. When I'm getting compliments, I would like what my clients and everyone who is, for example, clients of their Hot Springs mm-hmm. or, you know, Kapow Bathhouse, they will feel in the same way what I feel.
That was a great experience, by the way. We
Thank
went
you.
There today,
yes,
and
yes.
you were a great host, you know, explaining to us how to use the Kapow Bathhouse and everything that was involved, and it was amazing. And then we have here some of her collection that was modeled this weekend, which she called it the white collection, as you can see.
I call this blank collection.
Blank collection.
So everything started from the blank page.
Blank page.
So blank, something that new story we have to write. And I got this. Actually, 1 year ago I came. Usually I design collection for upcoming event within 1 year, like 20 pieces for one event and 20 pieces for another event, so a total 40. So, and basically I want that this will be something blank page that everyone will write their his or her own story who will be wearing those designs.
Absolutely.
Because when different models are wearing same designs, they had different story.
Mm-hmm.
And we had event, when we had event, then we were driving to Royal Dairy Farm with our partner and sponsor for this event. And many thanks to Melanie and also Wendy with such good hospitality for the photo shoots and, you know, the stations for the photo shoots and the social hour. And we had also fundraising lottery that we were able
they
to
did
fundraise.
Really good, and I must say Wendy is a sister Girl Scout. So if you have a Girl Scout troop that is looking for a place to go to for an activity or an event, she has a wonderful blueberry farm. You can always contact her. And this is here in Hot Springs, Arkansas. And she is an amazing host. So keep that in mind when you are planning your Girl Scout troop activities at Hot Springs, Arkansas. Because she was amazing and I cannot say more about her. And she is my sister Girl Scout because I am a lifetime Girl Scout, as I was explaining to her. And I was very proud to meet her when she was telling me stories about some of the Girl Scouts that have come through her blueberry farm. So thank you, Wendy, so much for your hospitality and everything that you did for us. And to Melanie. So you, Melanie, as well, did an amazing job. So thank you to both for that hospitality.
Absolutely.
So, and then we had the photographers and the makeup artist. The makeup artist was brilliant.
Yeah, she was doing all those makeup masterclasses.
Yes. So stay tuned because I recorded some video footage that I will be posting on my social media because Dr. Lacey Capani has graciously allowed me to do so. So stay tuned because the Amazing Magazine is going to be published as well as the photos and the videos on YouTube and social media. So stay tuned, support. And engage, share, invite others, because in 2021 we will have great events, and I am looking forward to them. So thank you for inviting me to those events.
Thank you for coming.
Yes.
And promoting this event on your channel and your social media.
Thank you. And I'm looking forward to everything that is coming up ahead.
So we are going to have magazine that is going to release in the end of the September. And this event is, we're going to feature in the magazine, Amazing Magazine, published in San Francisco. And then all photos will be available for sale. So 70% from the all sales or proceeds will go to support photographers. And we will be promoting all people who join our event. Because our event is for any people who would like to get fun and get experience, update his or her portfolio, build his or her own career, and either in fashion or entertainment industry.
This is an amazing lady. So thank you for everything that you have done for me. Thank you for the weekend. And guys, stay tuned. See you later. Ciao, ciao. Love you much.